How's this?
Good, how are you?
No stresses, freak on.
No, I can see you killed it. You killed it.
Thank you so much.
Like
thank you
always
so much.
Do.
I try.
Everybody loves you.
Thank you so much. I appreciate the love. This is my home ground, you know? It's where it all started. Thank you so much.
Anyway, the name, Ali B.
So, the name was first Early Bird as a youngster. So my aunt used to call me Early Bird. When I started rapping, we used to do like the, we started out as battle rappers. So I was like, yeah, you can't buy yourself on a full key, you know? So I was like, nah. Because it was easy ease and, you know? So I was like, nah, let me stay Early B. And that's how it stuck.
And remember, I'm a big follower of you. Earl and Artemy,
hey,
I'm coming from those days.
You know, we started back
and
then.
And Artemy. And in the Hillside Shop.
Uh-huh. Yeah, now. Shout out to Jaman for Lekka J.
Hillside come through. Hillside come through.
Yeah, man. So we started off there, Artemy and I. It was MC Artemy and I. So what happened was everybody had their own routes that they wanted to go to. Music was always my passion and I just kept pushing them, you know?
And of course, and now we find you here.
Yeah, you saw.
Yeah.
And it clips amazing.
The other thing I wanted to ask you, did you always pursue music or did music find you?
You know what, I always pursued it. I never knew that it was going to be this big, but it was a dream to always do it. Hence the reason why MC Artemy and I got together and said like we want to be the biggest rap group in PE. And ever since then, when I started recording my own songs, I just said, nah, this is what I wanted to do.
And now you went solo.
You know?
And you can take the credit of being in a group as yeah. well as having been a solo artist and performer.
And I'm so grateful for that journey because I learned so much from being in a group and, like, you know, working with the crowd and working with other people as well. Hence the reason why it was so fun working with Youngster tonight, you know? It was flippin' amazing.
Yes, did you hear that? He's working with Youngster. And that brings me to the other questions.
Yeah,
I
yeah.
know you've worked with Lofi.
Yes, yes.
Of course, Biggie.
Biggie as well.
Yes. What can we expect from you?
You can expect the new one from me and Youngster as well. Biggie and I just dropped our new single called Peanut Butter.
Yes.
And then Funky Kans, a whole lot of videos. I dropped my second album now.
Yes, you
did. So a whole lot of videos for Funky Kans coming real soon.
Videos for Funky Kans. You got it here. You got the lowdown over here.
That's exclusive right there for you.
The other thing, I know a lot of people look up to you.
Yeah, yeah.
What do you have to say to those guys?
Firstly, I have to say I'm very short, so I have to be on the stage for them to look up to me. But on a real though, I started out with basically nothing. All I had was a cell phone, and we started the Bluetooth station back then. So I made use of what I had, and that's my motto. So for the youngsters out there, I want to say, maak gebruik van wat jy het, man. You know, you have social media now, you have all these other platforms that you can put your music on, and it's right there for the people. So make use of what you have. You have so much more now. If I could do this with Bluetooth, imagine what you can do with all the technology today.
With YouTube, Instagram, live,
yeah, man.
Podcast, you
all
have
those
it.
Things are there. So you have the advantage. It's not makkelijk nou vir hulle. So do it. Moenie trek nie. Jy moet vat.
The shade.
Yeah,
and then, where do we find you?
On all platforms, I'm Early B Music on Early B ZA on Facebook, Early B, and then Early B Music on Instagram, Early B _ Music on Twitter. And as you may soek, kry my jou nie tel in my see. Ja, choice.
Google Early B. You find him everywhere.
I say, net to say.
From my side, this is Nadine's Corner. We have Early B. Bring it through. Follow him.
It's funny, tell of my say. Ik is sterk in het gespoed, dat brother toch, dat brother waar je moet vat. Je gevoel met klas dit en ik heb boek, bra. Zie je, dat veel in wezens klinkt, boek, bra. Die kant, ik is sterk in het